Okay, here we are in a cold and dark Hornet. We're on the deck of the Teddy. Got Bloat as our wingman today. We're going to do a quick little mission just to kind of test out the pit, kind of let you guys see what the stream would look like. So if you like what you see, join us on Twitch. We fly every Tuesday and Thursday nights. I'll throw the link up in the description of this video. So let's get started.
Rearming complete.
Really, the whole key to getting this to work is to align the virtual cockpit with the physical pit. So right now I'm a little bit off to the side. I'm just going to recenter my VR until I get these UFC buttons lined up. It's pretty good. It's a little low, but I got to get started up to raise a seat. Okay, I got some power now. Let's see.
Roll left. Pretty good. Flight controls. Flight controls.
Now everything is pretty much where you reach out and grab it.
And 200 checking in on 30.
Who's the one checking in on 31?
5x5 on 31.
And 2 is good job.
Okay, copy that. One's a good jet. We'll go cats 2 and 4. Simultaneous launch. I'll use 1711 for laser code. You use 1712.
Copy. Comlet 201, taxiing to cat 2.
Remove the wheel chocks.
Copy. Wheel chocks are now removed.
And Camelot 200, taxiing to Cat 4.
Okay, we got a quick little mission here. We're going to rendezvous at waypoint 1. And then we'll head in toward the land here. We've got a target group of BTRs we're going to hit with Mavericks. Then we got a road outpost we're going to hit with some laser-guided bombs. And then hopefully we'll have a couple of MiG-29s come in and have a little engagement. And then if we survive, we'll come back and land here on the Teddy. It should be a quick little flight, but give you guys a good idea of kind of what it's like to use the pit and also kind of how the stream looks. So, again, if you like what you see, join us. We'll typically have anywhere from 12 to 40 jets in the air on any given Tuesday and Thursday night for missions. Okay, one set on Cat 4, run them up.
Two.
And we'll salute in 3, 2, 1, salute. And here we go, it should be simultaneous Cat launch. Sorry, I got a little high. Come back down to 500.
Rejoining.
Marshall, Camelot 200, holding hands with 201, clear Mother's airspace, rolling 288.
Okay, we'll climb and check left for waypoint 1.
2.
And strike, Camelot 1, flight of 2, checking in on 288.
And let's go 10 degrees nose up for Angels 12.
2.
Okay, leveling out Angels 12, looking for 300 in the box.
Two.
And fence in.
Two fenced in at 11-9.
And one fenced in 11-7. Okay, tally target. Looks like we got four BTRs. I'll take the two to the north, you take the two to the south.
Two, copy.
And let's check left for waypoint two.
Two.
And two go defensive spread right.
Two. Two rolled out, slightly behind you, speed 325.
Copy that, I'm holding 300, about 70 seconds out from minimum range, or maximum range.
Xerox, 70 seconds now. I'll give it a few more seconds to really see the target in the math. Oh, I see what happened. That should be no problem this time. Two is 10 seconds. Two is rifle times two.
And one's rifle times two, checking towards waypoint two, or three. And picking up speed 350.
Two.
Okay, Shaq, two BTRs.
Xerox. 80 seconds to release.
Yep, 170. Okay, this time let's bulk target the center of the complex.
Roger. One tally, 30 seconds. Two even.
Yep, and one's currently 25 seconds. Paid wait time. Yep, copy that. One's going to roll out. Flow left, roll out, 060.
Two copies. Two transitioning, your left.
Copy. Good impacts on the outpost. Okay, let's transition air to air mode. Set Buster and climb to Angels 25. Go 10 degrees nose up.
Two SA contacts, two ship, hot, slightly tracking right, supersonic 26,000.
Yep, Xeroxed. Okay, I'll sort right, you sort left.
Two sorting left.
And we'll fire at 30 and skate right. Actually, let's wait for the shoot cue. We're low.
Roger. 26. Foxtrot.
And once Fox 3, skating right.
Sorry, did you want to skate left or right as well?
Let's come right with me. Okay, re-engage.
Re-engaging left arc. Two is defensive. Skating left.
And Fox 3.
Two splash one.
And splash one.
Visual.
Okay, let's flow north and reform up, and then we'll head back to the boat.
Copy. Flying north. I'm slightly north of you. 19,000.
Okay, visual, I'm about 4 miles on your, 8 o'clock.
Two.
And, go ahead and fence out.
Yeah, I took fence out at 9-1.
Strike Camelot. Well, one, flight of two, checking out for 1285 for the Roosevelt. Marshall, Camelot 200, holding hands with 201, marking Mothers. One zero four thirty seven, Angels 22, low stake 10.1.
Inbound.
200, Mother's weather is visibility 10 plus mile. Scattered clouds at 8,000. Altimeter is 2993. Case 1 recovery expected BRC 282. Report see me at 10.
Okay, let's check left for 282, and we'll go 10 degrees nose down, looking for Angels 2. I'm gonna pull the throttles to idle. And we'll go 10 degrees nose down, we're pretty close. Okay, overshot just a little bit, gonna roll out 270.
Copy.
And go echelon right when you get here. And actually, let's go ahead and descend all the way down to 800. We'll just get on the initial since we're right behind here. We'll skip the marshal for time's sake.
No problem. Two copies. Two approaching from the right, 5 o'clock.
Visual. And hooks down.
One good hook.
Two good hook. And we'll still level. Let's go ahead and level out of Angels 2 and then
altitude.
We'll descend once we're a little closer.
Altitude.
2.
And checking right 282. And leveling out Angels 2. And holding 350 in the box. Okay, it's to send down to Cherub's 8.
We're going to have 12 from starboard.
Copy. Okay, leveling out. Sorry, I wasn't paying attention there.
No problem.
Rough Rider Marshall, Camelot 200, holding hands with 201, 3 mile initial. And one's in the break. See you on deck. Camelot 200 to me.
201, that'll be...
Hornet ball.
2.6.
Two zero one Hornet ball, signal.
Green deck.
So close.
Okay, well, I'm going to stop the recording here. Thanks for watching all the way to the end. That should give you kind of an idea of how the pit works. I'm sure you saw me maybe, you know, miss a button or have to feel a little bit, but for the most part, everything is right there where you want it to be. So we did a full startup. I shot some Mavericks, some laser-guided bombs, had a little air-to-air engagement, came back and landed. I never touched the mouse once. So that's really the beauty of the pit here. So thanks for watching. And like I say, if you like it, you want to see some more, every Tuesday and Thursday I'll be streaming on Twitch. So have a good day.